So we just arrived in Mulanje, one of the southern districts of Malawi, where food insecurity is a big problem, and also one of the districts where Malawi Red Cross is distributing cash. They have distributed cash two times already, in October and November, and now this time in January will be the last cash distribution for this project at least. So a lot of the community have met here at the central place to receive cash distributions. So here behind us is a cash distribution ongoing. The beneficiaries are right now waiting outside, being oriented, and then one by one they go in, show their card, being registered, and then they receive the cash. Every month they receive the equivalent to 40 euros, which is supposed to cover their needs for a full month. We are visiting some of the beneficiaries of the Red Cross here in Palumbi. The past 2 months they have been receiving cash from Malawi Red Cross to support their families, and it's the only money they have to buy food. The lady here, she was just telling us that that she has a small field next to her house, and she's supposed to rely on the maize that she can harvest from this field once Red Cross stops supporting with the cash. And today the cash distribution is for the last time, so she's very worried, considering especially also the extreme rainfall that has fallen here in Palumbi. They expect that the harvest will be minimal, and she don't know where to go to get food.